People passed, people ran away, and this kid innocently raised his fist in a black power sign and said power to this passing hippo. The hippo stopped there on the spot and they opened fire on this 8-year kid. When I went to the mortuary on the weekend, I saw this kid at the mortuary. She was riddled with bullets beyond recognition. The black student in South Africa is being fed the type of education that will domesticate him to become a better tool for the white man when he joins the working community. School libraries, school books, they've got nothing to do with civics or anything that is affiliated in any manner to politics. What happens is we are fed a lot of fiction stories. I could quote so many authors in fictitious writers that you would be surprised where I get them. Even our libraries are ill-equipped. You don't get much works on, say, democracy, communism, fascism, capitalism, and all that. We only know these things as concepts and something not within our world.
It's more than likely, Tsetse, that you're being described up and down the country at the moment as a communist.
There is no truth in that as far as I'm concerned. It is just that in South Africa, if you're not doing what the government expects you to do, then you are a communist, of course.
As we interviewed Tsetse Mashinini, the news came in of how successful the student's plan had been.
It makes me very happy, very happy.
What is it actually achieving, though?
The idea is, we blacks in South Africa do not have arms. And the only thing we can hit at the system with is just to cripple the economy of the country and make our faint cries reach the ears of the authorities. Because apparently if we demonstrate, they just shoot at us. And if they don't shoot, they detain a whole lot of students. Now we are trying to be as peaceful as possible. Detain the parents at home, and the parents are with us and they are prepared to stay at home as long as the students want them to stay at home. Now, with this, we believe the authorities will feel the pinch, and some way or the other, they'll have to succumb to our demands.